Well, the little piece of paper they gave me, it said defacing school property.
That's nice.
How about you?
Just texting and blowing bubbles. What about you?
I was sleeping in class. Some kind of joke.
What the hell are you talking about? Get your blood over there. It's real.
Obviously, we need to get out of here before we end up like Mr. Anders.
It has to be someone else in this school. It can't just be us. Cody.
Yeah, we'll have to come back for him. He's on his own. Unless he wanted to kill him.